Say hello. Malafu food and Malafu people and Malafu to make people happy for my food. It's what keeps me going in the kitchen. What I cook is a very North African style, but I very much found with seafood, most of it, and I love meat.
My father was a butcher, and he made he sell meat. And after a few years, we made it a restaurant. Now his grandson is now the chef of the place and make the same food that he made.
This is not a restaurant here. This is an institute.
We made it more than 16 years.
16
years.
60.
60. 60. 60,
yes.
So you've been in Haifa for 50 years?
No, for a bit longer.
For a bit longer. Has the food changed?
The food changed? Here? Here, nothing. Same.
Yes, a lot of cultures come and eat from here.
I don't know what is the matter of the question, if I'm a Jewish or Muslim or Christian.
No,
there is not matter. I see food.
Food is everything.
Food is international.
My family, everything happens around food. If it's fighting, if it's solving problems, everything is happening around food all the time. There's a lot of holidays, a lot of celebrations, a lot of weddings and birthdays, and everything that happens is happening around food.
Food has a language.
Of course.
Tell me
culture
about it.
And culture.
What's the language of food?
The taste of the every
everything meat. In it.
Yeah. For example, she doesn't speak for example English.
Yeah.
I don't understand Hebrew.
Yeah.
Or English. We understand that. Woo! It's delicious.
This is the famous falafel. We've heard about it. Now I'm going to hear the language of it. Yeah. What kind of people come to eat here?
There is a big variety of people. In the noontime, most of the people that eat here, they are workers from the area, lawyers, accountants, all kinds of stuff. And during the evening time, it's a much more younger crowd.
Different people from different backgrounds, from different countries.
Put together.
This is the first thing that connects people. I think that if Arafat and Bibi Netanyahu were sitting together on a good lunch, they would probably solve that a lot of stuff. Oh,
Living in the world, my sister, but to be